Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good. Drive in and pull up by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby.
This place is off limits.
Hey, you can't be here. You're a real piece of work.
Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. Behind that big door is the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra take.
Whoa, you can't...
So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. seconds! In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Very sharp. Now relax, channel your inner self-important douchebag, and waltz right through the front door. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar.
What? You afraid?
You're looking good, but don't push your luck. Stay away from the cops. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Get to the getaway bikes. They're in position now. Hustle! Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. Decoy is online. The cops are confused as hell. Don't get seen near him, or the cops will figure out what we're doing. I've pinged your GPS with this tracker. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. Alright, the decoy is out. You're on your own now. If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke.